a magnificent TiVo, the Eeny Meeny Miny Mo, The Walking Dead, which is filmed in Atlanta, remember? Excellent effort from the ruckus.
Again, they'll have to deal without Joseph Martinez, a game-time decision with a foot contusion. Villalba will move up front. Julian Gressel will take that spot. And I think the bigger concern is how do they deal with Miguel Almiron in Atlanta in transition? Will Johnson will slide in the middle. He'll tuck in. Sutter will have to give them width. Kaká then will push forward.
His corner kicks have led to goals on numerous occasions this season for Orlando. Here comes another one, perhaps. Well, it was a decent delivery. It was actually Aja, the other center back.
Even Tata Martino said it yesterday. It's a game at night, under the lights. And it's a new team. Is it? They want the opportunity.
Assad was given the opportunity, wasn't he, from a tight angle.
It's right behind Scott Sutter. It's in between the seams. So now he gets in this spot.
Carlos Rivas. With the restarts, there's some open man. Oh, Bracuzan down to make the save. The flag didn't come up.
He's on. That was Aja coming in, but it was actually Spector that headed that ball. How good of a save is that?
Anton Walks just making his third start in the last game against San Jose. Got his first goal in MLS in that 4-2 win. Here's Villalba. Haven't seen much of him at all. Tito Villalba inside the penalty area, squeezes it through, the shot is on, and Bendick down.
One-on-one, square up, get after Jonathan Spector, and then have the ability to make the final ball. But it's taken 45 minutes for Atlanta United to get Villalba in that spot.
Kaká, the delivery, a flicked header, and it's Jonathan Spector denied by Brad Guzan. Two men who lived in the same city in England for so long. This is Villalba.
Oh, great ball.
Vasquez, with help arriving, drops it on to Walks, the 18-year-old to the 20-year-old. Vasquez on the move. Vasquez going near post.
Because he's going to play a little bit more vertical than Julian Gressel. Julian Gressel, a midfielder by trade, will like to combine. He'll play in the seams. Vasquez is going to come into this one and give Villalba a little bit more support.
Gifting it back to the visitors. Can they punish him here? They might. Walks is available. Almiron, left-footed, and Bendick having to go down low and deal with it.
Miguel Almiron's going to whip this. Look at the amount of bodies in front of the goalkeeper. That's a difficult save. He does come up with those saves.
Oh! This time, an absolute screamer, and nothing that Bendick could do about it. The Atlanta wow factor rolls on.
No pressure, why not? It's been a frustrating night. Have a hit. It's only Friday night, but you want the goal of the week? Hector Villalba with his ninth of the season and a great goal.
Can they find a late response and save the day here? Kaká trying to do just that, but Guzan down low and smartly. Bendick sending it forward, but time has run out. And it's the team from the A that have come to O-Town and prevailed, the first ever clash of these southeastern rivals.
For all the latest news, schedule, and analysis, download our MLS app now.